Hello and welcome to that part of the show where we give you all the news, the buzz and all that's hot in the auto industry. Well, what have we got this week? Well, we've got news that Ford is really ramping up its India plans. Now, we know that they've invested about, or they're going to invest about 9,000 crores in an all-new plant in Gujarat near Sanand. There are a lot of new models in the pipeline. And the next model after the Fiesta is actually a small, compact SUV on the Fiesta platform. This baby SUV is going to be under 4 meters, so it's going to be very aggressively priced because it gets a lot of excise benefits. And it's going to be the real first mini SUV in its class after, believe it or not, the Premier Rio. The Premier Rio did set the template for the mini SUV and others are coming in to do the same. Ford are also looking at a refreshed version of the Figo. That's going to come out in the next couple of years because the Figo has been so successful. They want to continue with that platform and refresh it to make it even better. But the real big news is that they're looking for a product under the Figo as well. We're not sure what that is, but it could be a 3 lakh car. Well, that's what's happening with Ford and that's what we have for you this week. But if you have any news, information or anything you'd like to share with us, please do get in touch either by email or on my Twitter handle. See you again next week. Bye.